What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel and to another college video. I've been wanting to film this for like 2 weeks, but I keep having to buy little things that I think about. So I think I finally have everything I need. If I don't, make sure you subscribe. That way you don't miss out on the move-in day and my dorm room tour, just in case I buy anything new. And so you can see how I style my room. So I've bought a ton of new stuff for my dorm room this year, and I am so excited. I am going to be a junior this year, and I'm going to be in dorms for a third time, which I will explain more about that in my move-in day, because that doesn't really matter today. So I decided to buy a lot of new stuff this year because I've had the same like basic decor for the last 2 years, and I just wanted new things in my dorm room. And with the way school is going to be this year, all four of my classes are hybrid classes, so like some days we'll be in class and some days we'll be online. And there's going to be like strict hours, I've heard, on the library, which is upsetting because I do a lot of my work in the library. So I decided to buy a lot of new stuff to make my dorm as bright and welcoming for myself as possible, to make sure my mental health stays in check. So before I start, I do want to explain like the layout of my dorm room. It is going to be the same one as I was in last year if you watch my move-in day, but if you haven't, I will link it down below and I'll explain to you real quick. So you walk in and there's like a little cubby right here where we had our fridges, and then you walk into a living room, and then there is a sink right here, and then a door into a toilet and a shower. And then my roommate's bedroom is on one side and my bedroom is on the other. I'm gonna start out with kitchen stuff, and the most exciting part, I will insert the clip right here. Okay, I apologize for the lighting in here, but we will be back upstairs shortly. But I'm about to show you two of the biggest in size and money, I think, purchases for my dorm room this year. So my freshman dorm room came with a full-size fridge that I shared with three other people, and one of my roommates brought a microwave. And then last year I rented a mini fridge with a microwave, and it was honestly just too small for the stuff that I want. With the pandemic going on, I don't think I'm gonna be going to the cafeteria as often. So my parents and I picked this up from Walmart. I am so excited. So this is a Frigidaire fridge that has a freezer on the top. It is probably about 5 feet tall, and I'm really excited about this just to have more space for food and things. And then we got this microwave since I didn't have one already, and we got both of these from Walmart. While I am on a meal plan with COVID and everything, I'm not sure how often I'm gonna wanna go to the cafeteria and things like that. So I did decide to get that fridge and a lot of like kitchen accessories that I can have in my dorm room to make foods that I buy from the grocery store. So the first thing I bought is one little set of silverware. My roommate has always had like an entire set of silverware that I've used, but because of COVID, even though we can wash our dishes in the sink, I still feel like we should use separate silverware. So I just bought one little set for myself, and it is this cool chromium plated color. It's not silver, but it's not black. It's just this cool chromium plated, whatever that means. So I got that for myself. The next thing is this Farberware 6-inch chef knife. So I want to have a bunch of healthy snacks in my dorm room since I'm not going to be going out very often. So things like pineapples and bell peppers and cucumbers and things like that. So I decided to buy myself a big knife and a cutting board. To store the snacks that I cut up, I just got these Rubbermaid leak-proof little Tupperwares. I already have two of these that I had last year, so I just got two more. And then I got this big one. I'm not sure what I'm going to use it for yet, but I thought it would be good to have just a big one. Moving along, I just got a little bottle brush. So I've always had like a skinny long blender at school that I use all the time. It's always got kind of crusty down in the bottom, and I've tried to clean it, but I can never get our little scrubber as far down as it needs to go. I'm sorry if that's gross. So this year I just decided to get one of these bottle brushes, and I believe there's a little straw brush hidden in the handle right here, so this will be nice to have just to clean my blender after I make protein shakes. I got one little set of dishes. Last year and the year before that, I had like ceramic dishes. And this year I just wanted something that won't break. I never have broke it, but I just wanted something different. I'm sure you've seen this at Walmart. The cup, the bowl, and the plate were all 50 cents each, and they're microwave safe, which is what I wanted. The next thing I got, which I literally got like 10 minutes ago, my boyfriend brought these over to me because he's working at Walmart this summer, and they finally came in stock with what I wanted. So I got three of these ice cube trays. I usually use the big ice machine that is like in my dorm building, but like I've said a million times, with COVID, I don't know if that big community ice maker machine, if they're gonna allow us to use that. So I got 3 sets of these, and then I just got this ice cube bin to put all the ice cubes in. Another kitchen item I got is just this Farberware peeler, just to peel cucumbers and things like that. So the last kitchen item type thing that I got that I'm so excited about, I got a Keurig. So this is the K Mini single serve coffee maker. I just decided to get this little one for my dorm room. It's less than 5 inches wide, so it can fit perfectly in a dorm room. And it is just in this dusty rose color. And let me tell you something, I did not think I was gonna get a coffee maker until I saw somebody else get one of these in their dorm hall. And they got it from Bed Bath & Beyond. So it was $100 on Bed Bath & Beyond, and I was so close to buying it, and I told my dad about it. And he looked it up on Walmart, and it was only $80. So don't let Bed Bath & Beyond cheat you on this thing. I did get a bunch of stuff from there. But if you are looking for this little Keurig thing, definitely look on Walmart.com first. It came in just a few days, and it was $20 cheaper than Bed Bath & Beyond. Okay, I forgot one kitchen thing. It's not really like college related, but I am going to be using them every week when I go to the grocery store. So I just want to be using less plastic at the grocery store. So I got this 7-pack of reusable produce bags. So they just look like this, and they cinch up, and there's a few different sizes. There's this big one, there's a medium, and there's some smaller ones. So I'm really excited about that, just so I'm using less plastic and bringing less trash into my dorm room. I don't know if I mentioned that I got these off Amazon. And I forgot to mention that everything I just showed you is from Walmart. Okay, I want to move on to the bedding I bought. So the last 2 years I've had like a light gray. It's actually this color. This is from the bedding. So I've had this light gray comforter and pillowcases. And I just want my room to be a lot brighter this year. So I got a bunch of like white and cream bedding. So the first thing I got, and before you think I'm like bougie for getting this brand, the other brands that I was looking at were more expensive. So I got an UGG comforter from Bed Bath & Beyond, and then I got UGG sheets. So this is a twin XL sheet set, and it came with one pillowcase. So I just decided to buy another pack that came with two more pillowcases. And then my body pillow has always had a light pink pillowcase over it. And since I got all white bedding, I wanted it to just stay all white. So when I saw this like fuzzy UGG body pillow cover, I decided to get it. So that is all from Bed Bath & Beyond, and I will be taking this again. I use this all the time in my bed. And then the last thing I got for my bed, I really hope this works. So the bottom of my mattress topper is slick, and then the mattress at school is slick. So my mattress topper moves around all the time. I always wake up and it's hanging off the bed. It makes me so mad. So I decided to buy this easy liner grippy thing that you're supposed to put under rugs so they don't slip on the floor. But I'm going to put this under my mattress topper, and I really hope that it helps. Okay, moving on to bathroom items. I picked this out with my Nana as part of my birthday gift. So it is a 6-piece towel set. It has 2 bath towels, 2 hand towels, and 2 washcloths. So the past 2 years I have taken the bath towels that I use at home to school, and then when I come home like on a weekend or something, I don't have any towels. I just decided to buy this so I can keep some towels at home and have specific ones for my dorm room. I think they're really nice. This is from Home Goods. And then 2 other bathroom things I got are just this medium weight shower liner and this fabric shower curtain, and these are both just from Walmart. Okay, the last category of things that I bought is just kind of like miscellaneous stuff. I want to start with this lamp that I saw a few other people on dorm halls get, and I just thought it would be perfect. I've always had this lamp in my dorm room, but with my like white theme, I decided to get this lamp that I'd seen everybody getting. So I'm sure you've seen other YouTubers get this. If you haven't, I got this off Amazon, and it kind of unfolds like that. It's really skinny, so it doesn't take up too much space on your desk, but then you can pull it up like this, and you can also twist it to face wherever you want the light to go. As you can see, there are settings right here, so you can change the brightness to whatever you want, and then this button right here actually changes the warmth of the light, so you can have cool light, warm light, and then there's a couple in between. Oh, and there's also a USB hole right there if you want to charge something. Okay, so I actually bought this before my bedding, and I decided to base all my bedding off of this, so that is why I got white and cream stuff. So this is a tapestry that I found on Urban Outfitters in the sale section, and I've always had like these mandala type tapestries in my room, and I just wanted something different this year, and this one's kind of like a rug material. So I'm not gonna unfold this, but I will insert a picture if it's still on urbanoutfitters.com right here so you guys can see what it looks like unfolded. The next thing I got is this planner from Target. I am so picky when it comes to planners. It has to be a certain way on the inside. There were some at Target that were so pretty on the outside, but when I opened them, like, there was aspects to it that I didn't like. I think I was literally killing John the other day because we went into Target and it probably took me an hour to pick out planners. I looked through hundreds of them and I narrowed it down to 6, and then him and I stood there and weighed out the pros and cons of each planner. I know I sound crazy, but this is a huge part of how I stay organized in school. And then the last thing I got was the other half of my birthday present that my Nana and I picked out from Home Goods. It is this massive painting on a canvas of a bunch of succulents. I am so excited about that. Okay, I've already filmed the outro for this and everything, and I was about to put everything back and I realized that I forgot to show you the biggest thing I got. Okay, I got this massive area rug for my dorm room. It's literally huge. I've always had this smaller pink one in my room and it's never quite fit the dorm room right. It just kind of looked strange. So I got this massive one, and there's going to be a no shoe policy in my bedroom, even though the only person that's going to be allowed in there is my roommate. This is from Bed Bath & Beyond. It is the Ryland Shag Rug. 4.5 feet by 6 feet. This is gonna cover a ton of space in my room and tie in with all the other white and cream stuff I bought. So it's definitely on the pricier side, but I really wanted it and I think it'll make my room a lot more cozy so I won't be walking on the cold tile floor. So that is everything I got for my dorm room this year. I definitely didn't think that I was gonna be revamping everything until the whole pandemic happened, and then I found out I'm gonna be in my dorm room way more than I'm used to. I just wanted to really change the vibe up and make it new and fresh for me. I didn't want it to look the same a third year in a row. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If I did forget to mention where something was from and you want to know, make sure to comment down below and ask me, and I would definitely get back to you. Please subscribe so you don't miss my college move-in day, my dorm room tour, my what's in my backpack, all the different college videos I have coming for you guys. And make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.